All right, guys, welcome back. Kind of a midsummer video here, or more like end of summer video. So we're in August, so another month. It'll be just after Labor Day, and hopefully that'll be it for the humidity. Yeah, so not too many videos this summer. Went through a career change. Just got back from vacation as well. And the humidity this summer was brutal again, so I couldn't really come out here and cut wood or do anything, even camping. The pop-up camper's way too hot, even the camp's way too hot without air conditioning, so. Anyway, just came in yesterday, clean up what went down from the tail end of that hurricane, and it wasn't too bad, because we got a lot of wind Friday night, so. But there was one big spruce that went down. It was hung up pretty bad. I had to haul it out with the vehicle. And got to pile some wood, too, that I had split up right before I left. That day was about 38 with the humidity. And I got it split up, but it was brutal. So, yeah, so anxious for fall. Can actually do some stuff around here and do some camping as well. And then getting ready for winter in the cabin like usual. Not sure what kind of winter it's going to be. Last year was pretty easy. So, yeah. Only time will tell. All right, guys. Again, thanks for all the comments and subscriptions and everything. And really appreciate it. So, I'm going to end the video here. Until next time.